Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020.
Today we're going to talk about fantasy talking, realistic talking portrait generation via coherent motion synthesis. As you can see with the opening video, the result could be that good simply using the default setting. Sluting in, fantasy talking itself is already included in ComfyUI wrapper by KJ, so we need to install those for Comfy. Go to the link provided in the video description to access wrapper by KJ. Go to installation part to learn how to install it. This wrapper is not included in ComfyUI UI manager, so we need to install it manually. To install it, first go the upper part of the page, click code, and copy the link by clicking the copy button. Access the custom nodes folder in ComfyUI. Open command prompt from there by typing CMD in the address bar. Click enter. Right git clone and the right click to paste the link. Click enter to copy the custom node. After that, write view cd dot enter and do it again for the second time so you reach comfy portable folder. The folder where Python embedded folder located. Now we need to install the requirement. Follow the step on the screen to install the requirement, or simply copy, paste the script from the GitHub page. While we are waiting and download the workflow and open it in ComfyUI, after all is finished, restart your ComfyUI. Now, before we start, you need to download the model. Link on the model is on the workflow. Put the model in ComfyUI/models/diffusion_models. Download the VAE too. The model location is in form in the workflow too. Put it on models/VAE, and so is the text encoders. Download it.
Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025.
Use the UMEM to 5B16, save it at models/text encoders. Now run it and hear the result.
Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Back with me. Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me. Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me. Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me. Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me. Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me. Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me. Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello guys. Chow.
The result is great, but it take about more than 4800 seconds just for that short video. The next thing I do is try install Triton for Windows. Update my QDA to 12.6, update my PyTorch to 2.7 Q126. Update my XFormer too. Also, I add quantization and WAN video VRAM management to 1. For the same video, it only take about 28.10 seconds. As for me, I don't really recommend it. Install Triton for Windows if you don't know what you are doing. It take me 24 hours to install, reinstall, and other stuff because it mess up with my ComfyUI because I don't know what I am doing and just research along the way. I put a link on how to install Triton for Windows in the video description, but remember that it came with a risk.
Welcome back with me, Chow 2020. Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020. Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2020.
New moon went deep into your underground. Buddha sent a prior loaded caught for you. We won the Matrix party, you don't want it here. Gonna see a show to remember. Take over stop. Yeah. Make over nothing's gonna fade away. My life, mind's open when fuck with that. With the black wall pink eye, we read over.
Anyway, guys. Sexy. That's it for today video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.